Sunny, cool, and dry here in downtown Indianapolis. If you're headed out this afternoon, might need a light jacket. We're in the mid-50s right now, but we will all love the sunshine because we know what is coming in the next couple of days. We're expecting some heavy rain. Nicole Masinczyk is tracking it today in our forecast.
Yeah, 24 hours from now, it's going to be a much different story.
Right.
We're going to be looking at a lot of rain on live Doppler 13 radar. Off to a dry start this week, but you mentioned it. The rain is on the way. Yeah. We need rain, but we also need everybody to clear those storm drains and, of course, those streets where a lot of the leaves have started to accumulate because we're going to see some heavy rain that could lead to some street flooding. Want to get you off to what we're seeing in terms of temperatures across central Indiana. This morning we dropped to 42 degrees. That is our average low this time of year. And now during the noon hour, we are up to 57. A beautiful view in downtown Indianapolis, blue skies, winds out of the east southeast at 18 miles per hour. So it is extremely breezy out there, but we are dry with that dew point at 33. A few more clouds as you look towards Nashville, Indiana. 59 in Kokomo, it's 59 in Bloomington, 57 in Columbus, 60 in Greensburg, 56 in Muncie, and 58 degrees in Lafayette. Now, as we go into the afternoon, temperatures are going to take their time to warm up, but we'll eventually reach 65 degrees. It's going to be a great afternoon. And for the most part, that's pretty much on target where we should be for a high this time of year. 64 in Peru, 65 degrees in Muncie. We'll see 63 in Marion and Anderson, and 65 degrees in Lebanon, 65 in Plainfield, 66 in Greenwood, and 66 degrees in New Paltz, with 65 in Columbus and 65 degrees in Spencer. Now, the latest satellite radar here at home shows we don't really have a lot going on, but as we look down to the south, what's left of Hurricane Patricia is going to continue to move up to the north, and that is going to bring us a good chance for heavy rain both on Tuesday and Wednesday. The heaviest rain really looks to be Tuesday night and Wednesday morning. So let's take a look here. As we go through tonight, rain develops. This isn't going to move in until the very early part of tomorrow morning, but it will impact you at the bus stop and also on your commute to work. This is Future Track 13, 6 o'clock this evening. We're still clear. Clouds start to build closer to midnight, and then it's any time after midnight that that rain really starts to move in. More likely, it'll be closer to that morning commute. And once the rain moves in, it's really going to stick with us. Tuesday, starting off in the 40s, by noon 53, and by 4 o'clock, only 57 degrees. Want to get you updated on Future Track 13 hour by hour tomorrow, because while we'll start at 6 o'clock tomorrow morning, we have pockets of heavy rain moving in by the noon hour, but it's really tomorrow afternoon and tomorrow night into Wednesday morning that we'll see some of the heaviest rain. But Wednesday morning, we still have rain on the radar, and we'll continue to see scattered showers throughout the day on Wednesday. By the time the rain eventually exits out, we could pick up between 1 to 2 inches of rain across central Indiana. And as I mentioned, a lot of those leaves that are blocking storm drains, you want to clear them out as we start to go towards this afternoon so that water has somewhere to go. And the 7-day forecast, cool off on Tuesday, 57 degrees. Wednesday, we're at 65. By Thursday, 57. And by Friday, 55 degrees sunny. As of right now, we have a slight chance of rain on Saturday. We'll keep you posted on that trick-or-treating weather. Scott?